During Christmas, we often dream of perfection. The latest gadget, a really cool pair of shoes, all the lights working flawlessly, seeing the right people at the right time. But we've also experienced a lot less, the reality of receiving something like socks and underwear. Yeah, sometimes we do get what we need and not what we want. And I want to say that that's actually a really good thing. You know, so what then if Christmas isn't about our expectations? What if Christmas is about receiving from God exactly what we need? An emotional, relational, and spiritual version of socks and underwear. Consider Jesus. He was not what the world was hoping for, but he was exactly who the world needed. And he is the one the world still needs today. Christ. It's what Christmas is all about, you know. I invite you to join us at Millard West High School on Sunday mornings at 9 o'clock and 10:30, and check us out online at weomaha.com.